Hi, my name is Nathaniel Page, and I'm a co-president of TeamRPI Esports. We are the PC gaming esports club on campus. We have over 150 students, over 70 of which play on competitive teams, and we currently play 8 games competitively. Normally, we plaster the campus with posters in the fall, but thanks to COVID, here we are, making this video. Luckily, it forced us to make an awesome frag montage, which you're going to see in a moment. But it also means that we didn't have the most footage on hand for some games, so you might see some one-player frag videos. TeamRPI tries to connect students to leagues and competitions in their favorite games, as well as provide a structure for practice, and provide some fun games that we call PUGs, or pickup games. We do all this via Discord, an online chat platform that lets us talk over voice or text, even while we aren't in a game, so people can chat about patch notes or just hang out and talk. Here's a quick list of all the games we currently have teams in. We're always looking to expand if people have interest in another game. We currently play Overwatch, CSGO, Dota 2, Rainbow Six, Team Fortress 2, Rocket League, and Valorant, as well as League of Legends. At the beginning of every semester, we hold tryouts in every game we're currently playing at that time. This normally consists of private lobbies where we mix and match the teams and record the whole thing. Once we have teams, we move on to scheduling practices. We work with the members of the teams to find times that work for everyone and schedule practices then. In this example, everybody has selected that they're available on Monday and Wednesday from 10 p.m. to midnight, so we chose that slot. Once we get all that ironed out, we look for leagues to participate in. We play in leagues like Collegiate R6 in Rainbow Six, TESPA in Overwatch, or ECAC, the Eastern College Athletic Conference, in Overwatch and League of Legends. Sometimes, we even get to play in LAN events. For instance, back in March of 2019, in the before times, when people could get together in large numbers, ECAC hosted a LAN that featured both Overwatch and League of Legends. We won first place in Overwatch and scored a trophy and banner to bring back to RPI. But aside from hardcore competition, we also host friendly pug nights, which I touched on earlier. It's sometimes weekly, sometimes less often, gatherings in our favorite games to hang out and play. As for the rest of this video, sit back, relax, and enjoy.
Well, he should be able to secure this. A whole log is used by Carry Cake, but he will fall. Oh. It's just the Cake Brothers. Green Graviton, third Ginger Ale.
Oh, my God.
The dead Cake to finish it off. And so, RPI.
What?
Game number one on our finals for this HV GamerCon. It's going to be Li Zhang with RPI versus Suni Kang.
Well, are they able to use that to their advantage? And a massive shatter drops four members of RPI, but they cannot respond. And Suni Kang is now down from a shatter on the side of RPI. And RPI has done so much more with their shatter and dropped the entirety of Suni Kang. Jonah, they're staying alive. Suni Kang responds with a transcendence of their own. This is the last fight. Suni Kang can lose. If they lose right here, they will not walk out of here champions. But RPI, they want that title. They're going to take that title, and they walk out of the ECAC Collegiate Overwatch Championship as your winner.
Welcome to the grand finals of the ECAC regular season. A little bit of background on the two teams. RPI is undefeated, and UAlbany is undefeated. A little bit of the choke point coming through. And the Ryan's cut off. I think he's going to go down here.
That's
another
round
last
one.
Point. Yep, that's map one. Map one going the way of RPI, except for the May. That's very good. They only committed a single ultimate there. Ryan lurking in the back. He's going to want a shatter here. Is he going to use it? That's a shatter. That's a huge shatter. I think that got most of the team. And that's a full team wipe. That's a. I think that's everyone's done. And yes, that's UAlbany's going to take the second map. It's 1-1. We're all tied up in this series.
20 seconds left on the clock. Will they be able to cap the point? It seems like, yep.
Yep, they will. And unfortunately, I think, yeah, this is UAlbany's loss, I think. We'll see for a second.
I don't play much of. This game mode.
this game mode. I really don't like this game mode. And it's done.
That's it.
RPI wins.
Amazing team composition on their end. They definitely had what it takes to be the ECAC champions for the fall 2019 season.
Directly behind me. Okay, ready? Let's go.
God.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you've never seen this before.
Stupid.
I've seen it before. I've done it before.
God,
this was play of the game, remember?
No, I mean him.
Remember? You literally shadowed them from up here and they all died.
You know what I wish? I wish like a Hanzo would come up here and I could just pin him right there. They'd never see it coming.
I know this. Remember, I put the first dash into the GIF.
Yeah. All right. Make sure you call which way they're coming from, so I know what to do.
They're going left. They're going left.
You're left.
Watch out. They're up top.
We got it.
What the fuck is going on?
Hello?
I'm just throwing heals at you guys.
Hello?
It's me.
You gotta favor Maryland here because you have to. It's easy to say, like, well, they both improved. Maybe Rensselaer can do it. But what you know is Maryland won last time, and you can't expect anything different until we see how that plays out. It's gonna have to come on the back of Relax. Back nice. To Furain. Corky's in the top of the box. There's the pass, and it will go in. Post it in. That one's over the head of Teddy Zio. It's a slow lofting shot, and it is indeed enough to get to the back post. Corky with a little chance. Tip to Relax, and Grio hangs on. Furain to follow through into the right hand side.
Something that the Serbs have consistently been trying to do in this series that has worked really to their benefit. Oh, Relax comes straight down. It's off the path on the ceiling from Furain, and we have a tie game. Somebody has to stay back on some of these shots. That one knocked down by Preet and then followed up quickly, still picking up his Creo around to the corner. They're dangerous for Furain. Furain, excuse me, is over everybody.
Relax to the midfield.
And boomed out to the side again. Trying to find it. Oh, Furain, a huge fake. Preet gets eliminated from the field, and now another double commit. Preet comes flying in, doesn't matter, and Creo, not a good touch, and it's finished by Relax. Rensselaer take out Maryland. They move on in CRL Spring. Rensselaer, they may start out cold in game one. A almost scary situation, but in the end, inconsequential.
And the first chance, just right in front of it, giving himself the best chance at success. Relax just misses. Corky to find the left-hand post.
Game one and the bar. Name a more iconic duo for Wentworth. It's been difficult. That shot's in for Relax.
Tom, close out overtime before he's like, Relax, guys.
Oh, my goodness.
The casualist of goals.
Late in game number one. And a great challenge to that. It is for Furain. Like you said, achieves pure speed. To throw Wentworth off foot, carrying it close, trying to get under
it. Look at the positioning.
Opens it up for Corky. And off in the corner, Furain gonna find it open. Net a huge whip.
It's over people's head like that. So Rensselaer, they managed to keep it under wraps this time. Passed to Furain, kicked off the ceiling, right down in front, and it's into the net.
Yeah, continue.
Furain put so much emphasis on the concept of momentum in game number three. You gotta think 15 seconds in to get bullied out of the way for a goal to happen.
Relax.
There you go. Backside. Nice. He put it. perfect placement for Relax.
And he's too far forward.
No.
It's an open net with a minute left. And Relax, Ken Relax, looking to try to find a goal. No blue car is there. And the engineers sweep Wentworth, and they head to day three.
Can they keep that momentum going throughout the entire series? It's the caliber of Rensselaer. We're about to find out. Gentlemen, let's get into it.
Rensselaer starting to put together a decent drive down to the orange side of the field. Kromski has made so many people think, and Relax just takes it off his hood. The Rensselaer are indeed pressuring. It's off the top corner. A tough play for Kromski. He's got nothing in the tank. Corky has him straight beat to this ball. Relax will actually get the follow through. Right now, they're trying to get back into the orange goal.
This is their time here for Rensselaer. They haven't really broken out of their half for too long. Corky's got an opportunity, and he just puts it over the two defenders.
Dreaded fourth man, the crossbar. He's got another opportunity here, but drives it down. And Furane lifted, and one more off the corner. Corky's finally had enough. They kick it straight into the middle of the net. Corky kicked off the side, and first to it is Hero Darkness. And a wide open net, and Rensselaer. Pressure, 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 pressure. This time it breaks the wall net.
Yep, and with the amount of chances that they had, they finally put some away. It might be another one here.
But can he get a little bit more aggressive and tighten up that midfield line and stop a lot of this Rensselaer offense? It seems not. They were so close. It was this demo right in the goal of Relax just bullying Shalion out of the net. Furane, yeah, he could have hit it a little bit harder, but in the end, it doesn't matter. It says Furane actually still right back towards the other side. Kromski with a big miss. Shalion in a tough spot. 1-2 tap into the middle. Make it 3-2. Rensselaer staring down the barrel of game 7.
There's been so much aggression in the waning seconds of a game in this series that you gotta feel like sooner or later one of them's gonna go in, but Relax is no.
Maybe one more for the road. It will be so. 5-2 your score in game 6.
Turned away by the defender there. Now Relax, the
shot, what a place.
Able to put it down and away. Those are the shots you want to see out of Rensselaer.
One close, but Corky is trying to close the gap. Big miss from Kromski, but they do double commit with Furane. So a free ball again for the Lynx.
Coming straight out to a Rensselaer defender and keeping these extended shots on. Hero Darkness puts it into his own net.
If they've been given an opportunity, but do they find one with a minute left? Shalion's on a race back. He won't get there. Make it 3-0, and Rensselaer have probably punched their ticket to the grand final.
Comes down to this grand finals. Who wins the East, Rowan University or Rensselaer? We're about to find out in this best of 7. Gentlemen, let's rock.
Trying to find their footing on offense as they just have had very few opportunities, but they finally do there. Furane and Relax, the duo for Rensselaer linking up, and they tie it up.
I was played 2 full games of Rocket League in game number 1 by now, but instead Rensselaer finally gets the win. Furane finishes it. And Relax, but gets it over Professor Cabbage, falling into the net.
Yeah, he couldn't get control, and not only that, part of the reason is he didn't have any boost. And it's really hard to get back control under the ball.
If you can't reposition in time, Relax carries it to the top, and Rensselaer take the early lead.
Comes away with that, and then Gary's like, get out of the way, man, I'm trying to score.
Relax, flip, reset, and he gets it right back.
I like that they're sticking to their guns. And maybe an opportunity here just off the corner. 15 seconds left,
a great pump.
Rensselaer have to find a way just to control their own boost. They do right there, and they're able to boom it away. The net's wide open. Ooh. They catch Rowan sleeping.
Mercy to the defense of Rowan, and get back onto offense.
Oh, that shot's in for Corky. He found the gap as both players on Rowan were rotating backside. Rowan trying to force this ball out in the blue half, and Gary just completely misses the ball there. Furane whiffs, picking it up is Relax.
Caught him, made him whiff. The daisy jukes. Rensselaer tie it up.
Back on the other side. Or excuse me, Relax. Brian Bussey picks this up, but it's only out to Furane. It's
wide open net with 30 seconds left. Rensselaer have the poison in hand.
And the Rowan defense still staying very organized.
And a quick pass to Corky is blocked by Gary and Brian Bussey, but the right is wide open for Relax, and Rensselaer pick up the first goal.
Ended up early in this series, you didn't see any of that from either team. And now that we are in the late stages of this series, it's Rensselaer with Furane off the pass. Gary gonna try here across the box. It's not gonna do it. Rensselaer fought tooth and nail. They go to Minneapolis.
All right, watch. Watch Mars
Rift.
Oh wait a second.
I didn't know. I don't have ult. I can go in if you want.
Ah.
Shit.
Shit.
What the fuck?
I want to play a million. I want to just ult them.
Bring him back. No.
Oh my god.
What the fuck? Wait. That has six. That's Polly.
I'm like stunned for days.
I've got nothing.
Alright, I'm out. I think I'm out. He has no W.
They're so low. They're really low.
Oh my god. Oh,
shield in one.
Dude, he's doing it.
He's doing it.
Wait, he's nutty.
Oh.
Wait, he's crazy.
Oh. What the
fuck?
Alright. They just got.
Oh my god.
Ooh.
Looking to flank. I'm an ult in. I'll try in the back.
There's no flash, no flash of Helios.
Right.
Millie's is half health.
I'm rooting.
You get Aphelios. Nice, good flash. Kill all. Brennan's fucking him up. Nivea.
Okay, what's Nivea? Nivea's gonna do some really sustained damage.
Yeah, I got him out.
Alright.
Look down. Yep.
Nivea's gonna be on
it
too.
Oh.
Fuck, dude.
It
wasn't up.
You got it. Nice play. Alright. Yeah. I mean,
oh my god. I saw that on the mini map and it was disgusting.
Nice.
That's bomb. I'm there. Oh god.
Oh, there it is.
Nice. Yeah, one still heaven.
Still over heaven.
You can jump on it. Heaven?
That's me. He's
by the wall. No, I'm telling you, heaven.
Oof.
One enemy remaining.
Oh my god.
Was that Dorito? Oh my god. Oh.
Two more to the right.
One enemy remaining.
Yo, that was clean.
Enemy killed.
Mid.
Nice. Bomb grab. That's bomb.
Outside, in the cover.
You're insane.
Oh,
easy.
Yeah, I hear them
mid.
Too good, bro.
Oh, it in.
Millie's tagged.
Walking around like a fucking snail of a judge.
Last player standing.
Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, my God. Pump.
Where was he? Perfect.
30 seconds left.
Oh, another one. He's going.
Come back.
Can you get the bomb while crashing a time?
Yeah.
Yes!
Wait, I survived?
He has no clue where the diffuser is.
Oh?
Yeah. Easy.
Oh my god.
GG!
Oh my god!
What's in lobby?
I'm coming.
Smash.
I have more footprints.
We're in lobby.
We're in lobby.
Oh, he's on site.
Up top.
Watch this pistol whip. Oh, I missed. He's on top again.
I just sprayed over there.
15 seconds to go.
God damn it.
You missed. 10 seconds lagging.
He got the knife!
Oh my god.
Ah, damn.
Falcon Punch!
What? You're so far away, what?
Stop worrying about grenades now!
As president of Rensselaer Polytechnic Institute, I offer heartfelt congratulations to each of you.
Thank you.
that I spoke.